Hi guys, welcome to Mystical Arts. Today I'm going to be showing you a piece that's handmade, all four-dimensional piece, one piece behind another. As you can see, each piece comes apart. Magnetization. This is Alice in Wonderland, the Cheshire Cat. As you can see, it can move around in different ways. And also, this piece is also magnetized. It comes off. And you can move it around and play with it a little bit. And today I'm going to show you how to do a three-dimensional piece today. So you can play around with it, and this is what it looks like. All pieces are magnetized on the back. And so we're going to show you today how to do the, there's the finished piece of Alice in Wonderland. And we're going to get started today on doing the piece. Starting off with the different colors. Here we go. This one we're going to be doing Tinkerbell. And so we do this, we use the circle. And then we're going to go with the blue. If you guys like to see more pictures of different things, subscribe to my channel, Mystical Art. There we have the background set up, ready to go. We're going to be doing a cherry blossom tree right here. Nice little beautiful tree coming out right now. Enjoy that. Doing a nice beautiful waterfall here with just a piece of paper. Now we're going to do a cherry blossom tree with the leaves, purple leaves. And this is going to be the product finished piece. This is the cutout that I made right here. We're going to be adding Tinkerbell. You can see how we're going to do this one. Well, we're going to spray this all black. And add some glitter to her. Putting in this piece today. She's gonna be right here floating in the air. Be adding these magnets right here to the back with the hot glue gun. And some hot glue. And this is our finished piece. And it's a three-dimensional, and this is a magnetized piece. You can play around with it. And she sits right there.